CPCP, which we follow in the catechetical module. Next. That's Pope Francis opening the holy door. And that's the for, so just to show you how. So it includes even the materials that can be used, as well as the flow of the formation. The tri components of the 9-year plan, formation, next, and then celebration, and then legacy. So please take note of that, fathers. Yun ang tripod. Next. Next. That's the pastoral exhortation from CBCP, the agenda for 2021. Focus on those who have drifted from the church and the poor, and the youth. Next. So there is a reflective exercise in the modules there. Mayroon pa sa akin na pagmalayo. So there's a worksheet. All of that came from the pastoral exhortation of the bishops. Next. So everything is in the CD form. Everything is in the CD form. The CD is available at the table with an Mother, Tano.
How much is this?
Fathers, it's really a bit expensive. The reason is because we've outsourced the people who wrote the modules. And even if we also have to give what is due to the people who make the modules. I was not even part of making the modules. They did a lot of work to make the modules, and it's not easy to set up modules, no? These are training programs. Number two is that we have not printed. In other words, if you have a copy of the CD, you can reproduce it yourself, or you can even copy it. for your catechists. In other words, they don't have to buy anymore. But certainly, you have the original. Now, there are still other dioceses who are not here, and they can purchase that from us. Ang sa akin, let's look into the framework that talent costs money also, and we have to give what is due to these people, or else, malalamig na yan. I will find it very difficult to make modules again for next year, and I'm just happy, more than happy, that Sister Lija and company bought, or at least did, this year's modules.
For the year of the dragons.
Okay, any comments, suggestions? Fathers, no more questions?
Yes.
No more questions? We'll have a recess of 10 minutes. Thank you.
Just to refully see if you can just repeat what you want to repeat. Then you can set it with another voice.